Hey everyone, this is Clay Montgomery with Kobiton. Want to put together another quick video, and this one is to focus on how to change the device location inside of the Kobiton platform. So let me go ahead and launch a device. But inside of Kobiton, we allow you to spoof the GPS location of the device for sites and applications that use location-based services, and specifically we're using the GPS of the device for those location-based services. So the easiest way to do this is really to show it inside of Google Maps. So if I come into this device and I click here and I click in Google Maps, you'll be able to see that this device is now located in Atlanta, Georgia. And if I come over here, we have a little shortcut that says set device location. If I click here, it does ask for the latitude and longitude. Here I have the latitude and longitude already saved for the Golden Gate Bridge. But if I click set location, you will see that it will now move this device to the Golden Gate Bridge. So fairly simple and straightforward. This is also accessible via the API as well. Hopefully this was helpful, and let us know if you have any additional questions. Thank you.